will. Okay. When the hell did I get a... Can I, like, charge it up? Or... So, when I'm looking at the character more, she feels very 3D. The rest are 2D type, backgrounds, which is fine. This is just a very interesting art style. I have really no complaints. Just I'm trying to figure out the story here as I go along. Is the professor home? Okay. That door's locked. Oh no, I didn't want to... Well, I just found out B uses potions. I'm still using my Wii U Pro controller. I gotta buy an Xbox controller for this thing. Jesus. There, but I can't get to it yet. Oh, hello. I didn't even see you there for a second. Thank you. Yeah, sure.
Hello, I'm home! Head of... what the... or whatever.
Oh.
Ah, sweet 16. There's cobwebs.
No!
That doesn't...
Yeah. Yeah, you can't harm anything ever again. I can just press up for it. So, looks like she hasn't been here for a while. There's cobwebs everywhere. Oh god. Okay. Where's the church? There's the tavern. Well, with my female character, she really can't grow up. Well, she could if she started shaving her face. Well, so far her sister's missing, this Graham's missing, and another person. Now I need to try and find the church. Supply warehouse, okay. Oh! Hey, No, I guess I get something to jump higher. Where the hell's the church?
Bondage boots, huh? It's like a walk? No, there's not. Oh, look at the trees in the back. Well, what is... Well... let me save it to smithy. Because I'm a save monger through and through. That's not what I want. I'm still trying to figure out some things on this game. Like the story and all. Church out here. Oh. Probably should, but first, the church plaza. It's very, very dark. Well, thank you. Cemetery. Interesting. The empty library. Jesus, made by merchants. It's not too empty. Interesting. Okay. Oh, hello there. Okay.
Huh. This is terrible. That really is terrible. If some of these are even hints to something. Well, cemetery or the captain's? You know what? I want to do cemetery. Why not? Oh! Well, I might as well, since I'm here. Is there like a map? Yeah, there's the map. Sound, music. That's kind of very Diablo-ish, Diablo 1. Oh, there's something else that... Oh, Jesus. Bloodstained shovel. Saw something move, but no, that's the town right there. The windmill. Okay. Very, very interesting indeed. Hold on here. Get up there. So, I guess I'll go talk to the captain's guard. Or the guard captain. Thank you.
was no, there's no set point there. The smithy has one. What? I don't know what I'm doing. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. Big nose left. Wait, what? Professor's home. Oh, I took a couple of tries. Oh yeah, I guess I better... missed that before? Oh, there's another save. Interesting. I'm sure it is. I really am at a loss for words. I'm just sitting here being quiet trying to figure everything out. Hold on, I guess I'll go speak to the addict. On that tree. Oh, there we go. Oh. So, is this like an eternal night? Hmm. Oh, wait, hold on. They said right by the waterfall. Would this be the correct waterfall, or is there another one? Because it seems like I'm right by a river. I don't see anything. Village.